Hopped a cab to San Miguel and hit every bar got his 14th round. He's a wreck diver, he really calls the scene. He went from Carlos and Charlie's to Pepe's Grill, all points in between. Too much tequila, not enough triple sec. The boy started out as a wreck diver, now he's just plain wrecked. He woke up the next morning, he's down in the sand. He can't remember much, but thinks he had fun last night in the Yucatan. He stood up and dusted himself off and sat down on a log. Stumbled to the tiki bar for some hair of a dog. Now he's a wreck diver, he really caused a scene. He went from Carlos and Charlie's to Pepe's Grill, and all points in between. Too much tequila, not enough triple sec. The boy started plain wrecked. He's a wreck diver, he really calls the scene. He went from Carlos and Charlie's to Pepe's Grill, and all points in between. Too much tequila, not enough triple sec. The boy started out as a wreck diver, now he's just plain wrecked. The boy started out as a wreck diver, now he's just plain wrecked. Launched in Seattle back in 42, traveled the world on the ocean so blue. As a British minesweeper, I just couldn't keep her. She had so much more work to do. She sailed down to Malta and served as a ferry. From island to island, those people she'd carry. No one knew her plan but a French naval man who goes by the name of Cousteau. Well worn but not beaten, those years she was cheating. She suited the needs of Cousteau. But not even he could have ever foreseen the long journey of Calypso. A song for Calypso is a song for the sea. There's a little piece of her within you and me. A voice for the ocean with a navy of one. A fight for the sea has begun. And captured on film the silent world deep down below. The beautiful scenes Jacques Cousteau found a means to teach us all what we should know. On this big water planet we must coexist, the oceans and the whole human race. But who's more important can be easily seen if you look down from out there in space.